Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Amnesia Custom Stories and Merry Christmas. Today is the 25th of 2018, December. We're starting a new custom story today. Of course, it's Christmas related. This is called A Gruntly Christmas and it's by Odd Stuff. Cool dev. And he informed me last night about this custom story. I didn't get to it in time. It was a little bit too late. I was already asleep. Sugar plums dancing in my head. But this was created as a challenge in less than 5 hours. So he said there probably might be a little bit buggy here and there, but you know, hey, we can deal with that. It's all good. You know, 5 hours. Come on, man. Shit. I can barely go to the bathroom in 5 hours now. Kidding, of course. All right, guys, let's get this description going. Welcome to A Gruntly Christmas. This custom story is made in less than 5 hours on Christmas Eve while taking many breaks. It will look a bit rushed. Note, you can interact with things that will give you information about the surrounding area. This is a very short experience. Have fun. So, full playthrough, obviously. It does also mention warning mild flashing lights. So, anyone that's sensitive to that, you've been warned. Alright, guys. Let's just jump right into this. Yay, well, it is time for Christmas. What a boring holiday. I tend to agree. A round jolly old dude crawling down my chimney? Not a chance. He's got it boarded up too. Whatever, I should just go to my bedroom and sleep. Like the music. I'm just gonna check around the rooms here. What do you want to bet? He's gonna go to sleep. And let's break that. excuse me. He's gonna go to sleep. He's gonna hear a clatter, and that's gonna be busted out like. Santa got through and he's inside the house. And he's ticked off that you just called his holiday boring. That must be his bedroom. I think this just all wraps around, probably. It's kind of looking that way. Yeah, there's that. That is locked. Okay, so now we know. Yeah, this is my bedroom. Alright, so everything. There's a nut. You've upset the Christmas spirits, Odd Stuff. I can't open. Oh no. There was a note in there. No. I can't read the note now. Maybe the note went flying out here in the room somewhere. I don't. Well, shoot. He did say, you know, it's going to be a little bit rushed. So I guess we go to bed. Ah! What was that? I should check. There arose such a clatter. You've all heard the story of a 'Twas the Night Before Christmas. I can hear a grunt. Oh! What are you doing, bud? He doesn't seem to be too pissed off to see me. I need to get out. Ooh. I'm here somewhere. Door's frozen shut. That sucks. Now, ladder. Please be open. You're not open. I can reach it. I can totally reach it. I can still hear him. Where would said ladder be? that it on the table? That's it on the table. Fuck you, man. Oh, this is much better. What's up here in the attic? There's a... Oh.
Presents. Okay.
More presents and some flashing lights that he was warning us about. Oh, no. Follow me up here. We need to follow you up here. Ah! Oh, shit. I don't have laudanum. How fast is this motherfucker? Whoa. So what the hell am I supposed to do? Fuck off, Santa. Shit. What do I do up here? Oh, God. What do I do? Fuck you. I don't know where he's at. He got one good chunk out of me. How'd you get up here, you poop? Why didn't you pull up the ladder after you're done? There should be a button somewhere. What? That you've hidden, right? Oh shit, where is he? Get in. I mean, he's pretty damn close. Oh, he's close. The moment I opened that door, my vision. Hey! Hey! No, no, no. Don't look at him. Maybe he'll go away. Maybe he'll go away. Or not. You can't bust it, dude. Here, I'll duck. Piss off. Oh. I'm smacking the face of this. Oh, shit. Ow. Oh, man. Really? Okay, so now I'm okay. I really don't think I am, but where was this button? I have a feeling I was getting close. Or not. Now, he had closets set up all over the place so he could hide. But as you can see, the last one didn't work so well. He figured that shit out right quick. Where's the button? Where haven't I checked? You know, I like rocking around the Christmas tree a lot better than this dismal shit. Is it hidden under presents or something? Right, button, where are you? In one of the closets? Side of a closet. On top of a closet. I don't know. Where's his button? Is it a bull? And is it a button or is it a lever? You know, could be a lever. Our little protagonist could have been wrong, you know, and he thought it was a button, but it's actually a lever. Wait, what's this? Hey, fuck off. I need to read that. Mom to son, Merry Christmas, honey. I would like to take this opportunity to let you know that you are adopted. Yeah, that's a hell of a time to tell your son they're adopted on Christmas. Where's this damn button? Alright, get on the barrel. Maybe this is where the note was at. Did I look real careful? Look in the ceiling. I don't know. What the hell is this button? Okay, I didn't check these. Okay, ceiling maybe. I don't know. Can I check these? Wow. This is like hidden pretty well. Wait a minute. Oh, for fuck's sake. I don't trust this, of course. Okay, is he gonna kill me twice? Oh, we're outside. Why? Of course. Ho, 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 ho!
Merry Christmas!
Have yourself.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Odd Stuff. Thanks for making this.
Let your heart be
GRUNTLY CHRISTMAS. Level design, Odd Stuff. As if we already didn't know that. Okay, we're gonna get out of this. There's certain Christmas songs that bring me down. This is one of them. So I don't want to hear that. Alright, so that was a Gruntly Christmas. It was fun. Short. We expected it to be short. The only bug I saw was the one that was in that dresser. I was going to read that note, and I was not able to because it pretty much exploded on me. So, other than that, very tense, you know, getting chased, basically, throughout the entire game. But, you know, it was what it was. It just had a Christmas theme, and I think that's what he was going for, so there you go. Gruntly Christmas. Have fun with it. If you guys want to play it, it's in ModDB right now. I could probably leave a link down in the description if you want to give it a shot. Hope you all enjoyed it. Leave a like and share it if you did. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And y'all have a fantastic holiday, a wonderful Christmas, and a great new year coming up. And I'll see you guys in the next one.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.